A witness is digging around in its guts.
It's screaming for help.
Good. You're here. I need backup. Girl wants to talk about how wonderful it is that the Traveler brought me back. Like Ikora hasn't done enough of that already.
It wasn't a Traveler. It was me. I wished my way here on an Ahamkara.
On an Ahamkara? The dragon that twists wishes and dreams into waking nightmares? What the hell made you think that was a good idea?
We were out of options. I remember thinking that I wanted to do this because I had to make things right. And just before I took the plunge, I remember thinking about the great Cade Six. No light, no ghost, fearlessly staring up at me from the wrong side of his own gun. And there you were.
And there I was.
I should have told you sooner.
No, you did the right thing keeping this between us. Ikora and Zobala can't know the truth. Not right now.
They need faith.
Right. And I need a drink. You go on, Guardian, we'll catch up.
Vex are followers of the Witness. It's all divisive. The same zealots from the Black Garden.
I know all about the Black Garden. You sure you don't want to talk about why you're back?
The why doesn't matter. Never did. Just stay focused and clear a path up the mountain.
Down.
Listen, Crow, right now, I just need to do something that feels normal, okay? And blasting Vex feels really, really normal.
Just know that the Traveler hasn't abandoned you, Cade. Even if you can't use the light is still part of you. I don't think my wish could have brought you back without it. You could be capable of things you don't even realize.